Remember when I told you about the two men who were accused of stealing a shark from the San Antonio Aquarium over the weekend? Well, this morning, we're hearing from one of them, and he says he didn't mean to do it. Kind of. So the story is two men and one woman allegedly took the horned shark from a tank and got it out of the building using a stroller. Police say 38-year-old Anthony Shannon stole the sharks, whose name is Miss Helen, from her tank. And he scoped it out for weeks. Apparently, he's a self-proclaimed marine activist, so he used his own Tupperware to transport Miss Helen to a tank in his own garage. He even says his wife and friend had no clue he was planning this.
I actually took a shark, which was wrong, but it needed help at that point in time. I just more or less wanted to help the shark and basically open an eye just to make things better, but I'm not a criminal.
Y'all, he's even crossing his arms like, you know, how dare you all be upset that I put a shark in a stroller. Okay, he says he was not gonna sell the shark. The shark was found safe and is now back at the aquarium.